I came to Orca to check out some kitchens and found a nice orange seat that I've taken over. Hi guys, welcome back to another video. My name is Patience. Thank you so much for checking out the channel. So today's video, I took a trip to Orca. I visited Orca on the Spintex Road, the now famous Orca, laid out like an IKEA. The place is huge, guys. I mean, it took us forever to go around and I still didn't manage to film everything. So I'm gonna take you along. Maybe you'll see something that takes your fancy. It's a great place to visit for inspiration and for your home decor. Wow, this place is big. So I'd hoped that the kitchen section in Orca would have been a lot bigger, especially the space for the, of the whole store. It was a bit disappointing, the options available. I like these dining chairs. So I'm guessing that they're just showing you the options of the door colours and the materials. Okay. So this is just for this cabinet by itself, it's not the whole thing. Look, 8,160. How? Look, that one's got a price, that one's got a price, so that means they're separate prices.
It's also 8,160.
Oh, so it could be the set then.
Yeah.
8,160. Okay. Yeah, it's the set then. Please don't mind me, I was making assumptions before actually opening my eyes and taking a look. So the pricing was for the whole set, but they had actually put the price stickers on all the individual cabinets and countertops as well. I would also like to add that the prices were so all the appliances were inclusive in the prices as well. So things like the cookers, the fridge, the microwave, etc. This orange seat was so comfortable. I came to Orca to check out some kitchens and found a nice orange seat that I've taken over. Set up a bit like an IKEA marketplace, so you can find pieces. I mean, there was everything from bathroomware, curtains. There was even a section for kids' toys, bikes. Here we're in the lighting section with like lampshades. And so I just took a few pictures of some of the options. So we were done downstairs and we headed upstairs to the first floor and started over in the west wing. Here we're in the garden center. There was like fake plants and stuff, but I was more interested in the furniture. And again, we took the opportunity to sit down and chill in a chair. And then I found this chair swing.
This is the life. Hey, this thing's a bit low.
Is it recording? Yeah, I'm sure.
Can I take a picture of this? even the kids can move.
Yeah, family thing. Let's see how much this one is. 16,920.
Oh, there's another one in the corner there, but with green cushions. Yeah, I think that's the bed I want. That one there.
This one?
Yeah, I'm joking, but yeah, I like
it. Some of the workers, they... But I think the one... Very big. Is that comfortable?
Orca has furniture to suit all tastes in different colors. So whatever color takes your fancy, whatever color you want to use to set up your spaces can be found here. I did feel that some of the pricing was a bit over the top. But again, if you can afford it, then it's cool. Or you could come here for inspiration and go elsewhere and look for similar quality and color scheme for your interior designs. Okay guys, so we've come to the end of today's video. Apologies for the camera work, but I hope you enjoyed it and I hope you got to see the options available. It took us almost 3 hours to go around and we were just tired once we reached this point and just said, okay, let's go and get some food. I may come back another day to try and film some specific pieces that I was interested in. But we'll see how it goes. But as always, thank you so much for watching. Please like the video. And if you're new here, please don't forget to subscribe to help grow the channel. And until the next video, guys, have a blessed day. Bye.